This is the 3-on-3 shell drill. This drill will help you improve your individual and team defense. Okay, guys, let's get together. The drill starts with three players guarding three players. You have three that start inside the restricted area by the basket. They're gonna hold hands. They hold hands, it's symbolic of we're gonna do it together. Okay, very important, I think, in a defensive mindset to have that mentality, all right? Move over just one step, get right in the middle of the floor, good. We have three offensive players out here that they're matched head up on. I'm gonna start with the ball. Coach starts with the ball. Whatever direction I throw the ball, there's a ball defender, and then obviously we have two help defenders. Understanding your help and your help position is a huge part of building your shell. There's one player on the ball, but there's four in a help position. In this drill, there's one player on the ball and two in a help position. You're in your help position more defensively than any other. So it's very important to practice the principles that help you be successful in that help position, all right? So here we go, I have the ball. Ball gets tossed to the wing. Okay, Steven closes to the ball, heel, toe, inside foot challenge, yelling ball, 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 not allowing the ball to go middle. Derek is the next man from the ball. He's in his help position. He's yelling help, 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 help.
Help, 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 help.
He's
help.
Seeing both. He's pointing his pistols and seeing both. He's in his stance. Justin is the farthest defender from the ball. He's responsible to take away layups and protect the rim. He's also responsible to guard two. Okay, he's got two on this side. We want help on the ball. We want six-eye help on the ball. So we have two eyes here, two eyes here, two eyes here, six-eye help in every ball isolated situation, all right? Now, when the ball gets tossed around the top, go ahead, pass it. Natalie has the ball. We close, she's right on the midpoint. We like to push the ball left or right. We don't want to be chest to chest in the middle third. If you would like to be chest to chest, you can. Let's say we're gonna push her to her weak hand, her left hand. Our stance, shot challenge hand, dribble drive hand. You are yelling,
ball, 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 ball,
ball, ball, ball, ball. You are yelling,
help, help, help,
help, help, help, help, help, help. Terrific. Again, six eye help. Two on it, two over here, two over here. And we protect the paint. Ball gets swung. Close. Justin, ball's up, sit down, good, good stance. Shot challenge, he's yelling what?
Ball, 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 ball.
You are in your help position, make sure we open up to see both, okay? And you have both inside foot to the midpoint, very good, Steve. That's how it should look, not too much, but right there, okay? You may be asking, why does he have to have his inside foot to the midpoint? Well, his man is over here. So let's move down a little bit, just drift it down a little bit, okay? We wanna protect the rim, but we also wanna see both. So if his man moved to the corner to see both, what would you have to do, Steve? Back up, right? Back up, see both. Good, if his man moves up, come on up, what would you do? Move up, very good. And he sees both without swiveling his head. Anytime you see your defensive player's head going up or down or on a swivel, where they lose vision, you need to correct them. It's very important. You never want to be an up and down. You want to stay your head in the same plane, and you don't want your head to swivel past your shoulders where you lose vision on the second side. Very important points. If you get those 2 points, you're going to be a good defender. All right. So let's go back to the paint. Let's go back to the paint. Okay. I'm going to start with the ball. Call your position, call your stance. I'd like you to, I'll tell you when to pass the ball, okay? Coaches, you can dictate the pass or you can have them do it to start with. I think it should be coach dictated. All right, ready to close out? Here we go. Close, what are you in? Good, move the ball, pass. 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 Pass.
Help, 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 help.
Pass. Okay, stop. Very good, very good. Move back to the paint. So let's cover a couple mistakes that you might that might happen while you're doing this drill. I think it's very important as coaches that we train our eyes to find the mistakes and teach the mistakes. Just don't watch the drill. Teach the drill, coach the drill. It's very important. Ball here. Okay, so when the ball is thrown out, or we close out, and Steven takes the ball, go. It's very important, hold on. It's very important that we recover to our help position. What younger players do, NBA players do it sometimes too, is they run to their man without the ball, they run to their man without the ball, and they create a huge driving seam that breaks down our shell. Our shell wants to be tight. We want our shell to be protective. So what we want to teach our players, and the terminology we want to use, is recover to your help or support position. I'm gonna take your spot for a second. I don't want to run up and guard somebody without the ball, and he ends up driving the ball to the middle of the floor. Now I'm out, drive it, I'm out, in, then they pitch, and it's a three or it's a swing drive. Here's what I'd like it to look like, okay? Come on back. So now the ball gets thrown out. I'm gonna recover to my help position, help, and see both. As the ball gets swung, I close, no middle, and play. Very important, you guys got that? All right, let's do that again, okay? Recover to your help position, make sure we're not giving up middle drive, make sure our head stays in the same plane, okay? And make sure we're moving the foot in the direction we wanna go first, all right? Here we go, ball's here. Here we go. Thanks, Natalie. All right. Here we go. Good. Close. Good. Swing. Swing. Good. Very good, Justin. Good. Swing. Swing. Good, Derek. Good. Swing, Justin. Good. Go. Swing. Swing. Good. All right. Now we're going to add a little advanced skill. Okay, advanced skill. Now we're gonna do what we call close the gate. Go back, please. So let's just demonstrate it. Close the gate means I'm in my help position and the ball is driven to the middle of the floor and I'm gonna close the gate. I'm gonna stunt to the ball knowing I have this man. I'm a deterrent to the drive. I'm gonna recover. No middle. Help, or ball. And we're gonna play. So each drive is gonna be a middle drive and we're gonna stunt. You guys got it? Okay, makes sense? Well, let's go through it. All right, here we go. Starting with the ball. Close. Okay, middle drive. Stunt, now get back. Pass it, okay? You understand? You take one dribble, pass it. Natalie, you can do it too, okay? Good, just keep working it. Good. Now, what didn't you do? You didn't come to your help. Good. That's great. When you're coaching your players, have them verbalize what they didn't do and what they need to do. Your voice gets old. They need to say it to learn it. All right? All right, here we go. Starting the paint again. We're going to do it right here. Starting the paint. All right? Ready? Here we go. Good. Good. Drive. Stunt. Good. Hold it now, don't go so quickly. Hold it. Now drive. Help, Steve, good. Help. Good, okay, stop. Okay, common mistake. Justin is turning his chest to the ball. We don't wanna turn our chest to the ball. So I'm gonna take your spot, okay? You have the ball, Natalie. So drive it at me. Justin did this. We don't want that. We don't want this V right here. What we'd like is, go ahead, move back, Natalie, move back. Okay, go back, Natalie, and drive it again. What we'd like is, we'd like to be in our gap, and we'd like to stunt up the floor as a deterrent to that drive. So I'm in my gap, help, drive. I stunt up, now the ball gets passed, and I close, no middle. Okay, footwork's very important, you got it? All right, don't create the V. Push them to the outside. All right, here we go. Let's bear down now. Let's execute this. Great communication, great footwork. Offensive players, let's hold the ball, not move it too quickly. Right now, we're close the gate, stunt and recover. Okay, here we go. Good. Pass. Good. Pass. 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 Good, Natalie. Good. Drive. Stunt. Good. Drive. Stunt. Good. Drive. Stunt. Good. Drive. Stunt. Recover. Drive. Stunt. Good. Good there. Good. Good. Keep going. Keep going. Stunt. Good. Good. Stop. And that's the 3-on-3 shell drill.